Ready, go.
Soldiers who are weary from the fight. Have you heard the voice of wisdom in a time of pure deceit? Have you heard the path to freedom is a road you rise to meet? Have you heard the bonds of slavery are forged with paper chains? And the red sun that is rising sets on all of us the same. Unless we stand together now, we all will surely fall. And I heard the call in the words of Dr. Paul. Have you ever seen a country bent and broken on its knees? Begging please, or a banking institution funding both sides of a war, or its chairman spouting lies upon the House committee floor. Have you ever seen a talking head on television sway the people through deception, telling lies to earn his pay? Oh, can't you feel the ground shake, these institution walls? I'll watch them fall when I stand with Dr. Bull. Now let the people learn to reason. Now let them stand up on their own. Now let the light of revolution bring it home. Now let the rights of men come shining bright and self-evident and true. And let each one of you be counted as you stand for the one who stands for you. And the enemies of freedom are all cleverly disguised in temples made of marble where the corporations reign. And the only ones who benefit stand far above the pain. As the people battle poverty, depression and disease, and a crisis turns to meltdown and the liquid starts to freeze. But the printing press is roaring, leaving trillions in its wake. And history won't forgive those who don't learn from their mistakes. As the rights of individuals are stripped down more and more, and we all can finally see the hidden face behind the war. Unless we stand together now, this fate will touch us all. We stand free and tall as we march for Dr. Paul.